you know, going forward, there have been some people that have mentioned in email to me, why isn't the parents and the people who are involved with the district a part of the